Hi, yo guys, back once again. This is it, the final boss. I'm ready as I'm gonna be, so fuck it, let's do this. Oh, wait, before that. Do this.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
Nah, nigga. Must be mad. Doing Ash Ketchum right now.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. Comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes.
That's what I want, my nigga. Oh, shit.
Tonight, Gehrman joins the hunt.
Whoa, shit. Oh, God, I can't even change my weapon. This thing has got stupid amount of damage and mad amounts of health. Okay, so. Alright, okay. I know I can now stagger him, that's good. I need to stock up on a fuck ton of bullets and stuff. He won, Banzi! Woo! Fuck! I was doing so well as well, fucking hell, okay. I couldn't even roll. Fuck.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. I honestly thought he was just gonna fly up in the air. That's why he was going that, getting ready. So it was like a massive vulnerable stage and he's just gonna go up, but he didn't. He just let it go. Fucking frozen my ass. Fuck. Oh, fuck's sake, stocked up again. Patience. Fucking patience. 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 Don't shoot him unless you know he's gonna hit you. That does less, fuck it. There we go, much better. Patience. Patience. Just be patient with him. Don't fuck about, just be patient with him. Oh fuck, here we go. That was good. That was my one chance. I can't believe it. Oh shit, I got stuck up again. Fuck's sake, man. That would have killed me. Come on, come the fuck on. If I can do a lot of damage at the start, let's go over and put the sniper on his back. Wow, fuck that up. I didn't mean to press the trigger. I was fucking so trigger happy. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is the worst start ever. come on. I literally perfectly timed that. And that. Game. Oh, not quite. Where'd he go? Good shit, good shit. We got this. Fuck, come on. Shit! Please! Oh my god, please! Fuck you! Did it! One of the worst starts as well. There we go, yeah, that's what happens when you eat all three umbilical cords before you kill him. Some moon present shit. I don't know what this is. This thing looks so sick. Woo! This thing can turn. What kind of fucking move is that? I was so close. Oh, shit. Complete slug. I'm so focused. God. I can't believe it killed me again. This isn't even hard. And I fucking died again. Oh! Last time. This is it. Thank you. Fuck you. Thank God. Wow, I got a lot.
Are you cold? Good hunter.
There we go. That's the game. Sick. Playing through that again, definitely. I may do an alternate ending, like one. I think there's two other endings. There's like another bad ending or something like that. I'm not sure. There's one where you give up your life, and there's one where you don't fight Moon Presence, I think. And I think that's it. So yeah, I'll do that. Also, I'll do the other ritual bosses as well. That'll be up at some point when I find out where they are and figure out what's going on with rituals. I mean, like 2 or 3 rooms, but I don't really know what exactly it is. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was hard as shit. Like, the Moon Presence wasn't bad. Like, I just fucked up. But Gehrman was a dickhead. Oh my god. I might try and do it with the Waste of Skin attribute at the start, because you can pick like where you want. You have like Violent Pass or other stuff. I'm gonna pick Waste of Skin, because you start like level 4 and it's meant to be stupid hard. So I'll try that. Who knows? But yeah, until next time, this is Blazing Out.